Daphne, who's a bit of a champion on the agility course.